Being an SABC alumni, what are your thoughts on the current situation?
I'm really hopeful. Look, I mean, Don't Touch Me in my studio is now the CEO, the new Saudi.
Yep.
That's a step in the right direction. The most amazing guy in charge of SABC radio, a guy named Siyanda Figalete, who is superb, came from Kaya, loves radio, loves the idea of managing radio and content and everything. There are so many good people still in that organization. You can imagine how much their spirits have been crushed, how the salaries have not kept up, and how it's just been corruption central and kickback city. I'm hoping that now this good sense will prevail and that the organized, because it is, the SABC is our national treasure. They really are.
Yeah.
And I would love to see them, because, I mean, if they're struggling, that's not kosher, man. That's not kosher.